Hey everyone, how's everyone going? Hey everyone, how's everyone doing today? I'm good, thank you for asking. It's your boy Moose Fox. This is the channel, and it's a pre-record day. Literally, no idea what to talk about for this video this week, apart from I was in a music video for Mystery Man. Not sure if it's out yet. He hasn't messaged me about it. So by the time this is out and I'm editing it, he should message me and tell me if it's out or not. There should be like some sort of text around my face or in the corner somewhere to say it's out or not. But yeah, if you guys are a part of the group, you should be able to see this. It's in the group somewhere, in the Facebook group somewhere. If not, all links are down below. Listen to his music on Spotify, go join the group, have fun, meet new people, and if you do like the music, message him, get on the guest list, and you know, party on. But yeah, this week has been a normal one for me, really. Apart from I got something delivered that's meant for one of my nephews for his birthday. Can't say what it is because I'm not too sure if he watches my videos or not. Probably doesn't. His mother probably wouldn't allow him to watch my videos, maybe. I don't know. Because I'm too cool. I'm too cool. Yeah. Oh, also, I was thinking of like names for myself, because people say, oh, you're too cringy or you're too cheesy on these videos. I was going for Captain Cringe, you know? Captain Cringe. And if you can hear that, one of these two are doing some building work. Been going on for a very long time. Not sure if they can hear me. Because I know one of my neighbours is doing some building work. It's the left side. They're doing some building work. It actually looks pretty good. It looks like one of them outdoor spaces. You could just sit with your family or, you know, put some stuff in there. But yeah, I have coffee. As always. Yeah, also, I got blocked. I don't know how I got blocked from Omegle, but I did. Somehow I'm blocked from Omegle now. No idea why. I turned on my camera and that was it. Does Amigo not love me? Does it not love me enough? But anyway. Oh my god, that could be the thing. Blocked from Amigo. Oh my god, that could be. No, it's not. It's not going to be the title of this video. You will find out in this video. But, you know. It's not going to be the title. Yes, also, gaming channel. I forgot about gaming channel. Completely. You can still hear that, I am so sorry. Gaming channel, as I was saying. I did two live streams. They went both great. One of them didn't get copyright claimed. And one of them didn't get restricted. Let me check quickly for you, my lovely YouTube audience. Mm-hmm. I just did a little kiss. Okay. Yes. Oh no, both didn't get restricted from Russia. So there wasn't. So all the songs you heard within that live stream were not restricted by Russia. It's so stupid. But hey, I am glad that people in Russia, if they do watch my channel, hello Russians, how are you? It's me, your boy Moose. I don't know. People in Russia don't watch my videos. It's usually UK, the US, or Israel. Because I have no idea why. Israel's a funny one. US, it's fine. I know people in the US. They could watch my videos. I don't mind that. But Israel, why? But anyway, let's forget about that. UK is fine. UK is normal, simple. I know people in the UK that watch my videos. Yeah. I don't know what I was going to say, also. Also, I might be getting some more Lightning Collection figures. Very expensive. But hopefully they go down in price so I can show you guys what they are. They have been out for some time though, so of course they go down in price. Let's go back to the gaming channel. What games would you guys like to see me to play on live stream? Because most of the things I can play on live stream, where there's a cutscene, I can't actually play it because PlayStation's like, no. You cannot do this. It's like with the, if you remember, like with the Lego games I used to, Lego Avenger game that I used to play, they used to cut down on the whole cutscene sort of thing. Maybe because of like their voices or I don't know, some sort of like actor property or something. I don't know. Yeah, it's very strange. Next week, well, the week coming. I'll try and actually do some videos, probably a live stream and a video, if not two live streams again, or two videos, one of them, that could be crazy. Because I actually liked playing the Crash Bandicoot game, I did, not last week, the week before, it probably was last week, in all fairness with you. But yeah, there might be another Ranting with Moose video. I'm thinking what I can rant about though. So I'll have to do a little list and see what I can rant about. Never know, it could be inflated by inflation, could be prices rising. Yeah. But anyway guys, there's nothing really else for me to talk about today, apart from you people are amazing, just keep being amazing, you're all sexy out there. Captain Cringe is here to save the day once again. Yeah. And yeah, it's your boy Moose from Vlog Channel, as always. Anything else? I had something on my mind, but I wanted to talk about, but I actually don't know what it is anymore. Anyway guys, it's your boy Moose from the Vlog Channel, and as I always say on this channel, you know, like, subscribe, definitely, all links down below. Remember that guys, down below, all the links to my gaming channel, to all the Mystery Man places you can listen to his music or talk to him and be like, hey, I heard you from Moose Vlogs, I want to get into your music. Yeah, or I got into music because of this guy or this person. Anyway guys, it's your boy Moose, and as always say, peace.